Good morning, or afternoon, or evening, whatever it is, wherever you are, I hope it's good for you. My name is NHarmzWay, and this is GregTech New Horizons Season 2. We're on day 27. This is Episode A. When we left off yesterday, we had made our first blast furnace, and we had gotten our first piece of steel. I think we're up to 2 now. Almost up to 3, so we're working it. But we need to work other things in order to make our multiple blast furnaces. We need more calcite. We need more gypsum. We don't need more clay. Good on that. We need more calcite and gypsum, so that's going to require us to take a trip over there for the calcite part of it. So let's do that. I don't think that lazurite is the furthest thing from our house. It might be. I think it actually is not, though. It is not. We were heading south. We died like 800 times here. So, just something to keep in mind. We are still at risk of dying. I tried to block off the passageways to where we would be dying, but I'm not sure how well I did. So, let's go back to pick up some of those and then change this. We didn't pick up anything in the ceiling that wasn't, wow, and we missed some. I was going to say that wasn't calcite, and we didn't pick up anything in the floor that wasn't calcite. Is going to light up red. Not bad. This is full of water. We're going to have to fix it. That's not good. means that we're going to have a whole area down here that we're going to need to. Fix. I'm not seeing any. What we're looking for down there. Okay, maybe one. We're going to need to bring some sand or gravel back. To get down in there and work that stuff. In the meantime, it looks like this area is all we've got right now to get. Stuff we need. We're going to pick up a lot more lapis and a lot more lazurite. The lapis doesn't bother me that much. I don't know what to do with the lazurite, though. I'm sure that at some point we'll figure it out. Oh, that's not good. Doesn't look like it's too bad right now. Looks as though all we need to do is light it up. Why does he have a bow and arrow? That's what I want to know. You know what this is in here, right? Same thing as we're going to find in this one. Water. forgot about those guys. Silverfish. That swim. What the? Hear more of them popping over there. Tough silverfish. And as long as one is active, all of them will pop or can pop. All right. The cool thing is most of them should have. I can't see the one that's pulling me back. It can obviously see me or I wouldn't be being pulled back. Hi. Well, that one found a way up and gave me a dispenser. I don't remember what I had that locked for, but obviously I thought I had a good reason. Let's see how much more of this we can take down. With this, it's just going to be a matter of taking down one level at a time until we get the whole thing taken care of. Because we have to get rid of the water, the only way to do that is to block up what's there. But that works. All right, so we're here. No, we're not. We're here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Three from the center, so one, 2. Two, three, four. All right. One, two, three, four, five. If we use gravel, we could get down into this area. Once in this area, these little pockets aren't good for us. Our center is there. Yeah, see, once we get down in here, it doesn't really help us much. And where I wanted to be, dark lapis lazuli, was where I wanted our next floor to be, was here. Yeah, here. Okay, we'll figure it out. Really? That means we're getting close to the end of the first... Oh. I saw it move, and I didn't do anything about it. It's like they infect other pieces, huh? Up more area. I'm not really worried about the lazurite or the lapis at this point, as you can tell. And it looks like that might be the end of the ore chunk right there. Right here, this line. In which case, you know, it doesn't help us at all to keep going. All we're picking up now is rock. All right, that's the end of episode 27A.